And we're back, folks. Today, we got cannon dips. Now, I had this recently a few weeks back. Didn't get to show it because for some reason didn't upload, I don't think. Now, these are just your regular, they look like regular tobacco nicotine pouches with, but these ones, I think they have coconut husk infused CBD inside, in oils inside of them. So what this is basically your average nicotine pouch filled with probably a coconut husk. I'm not 100% sure about that, but a coconut husk, and it's infused with CBD terpenes and all that stuff. It's got like glycerin, all that crap in there. You'll have to check it out. 15 CBD infused pouches, 10 milligrams each pouch. Now, if I had to say, good flavor, but the flavor palette isn't even throughout all of them. They're not all even. You do feel the CBD. Takes a little while to get in your system, though. Yeah, not much else I can say on the flavor. The flavor is good. It's a tangy, like it says, tangy citrus. But the problem with that is it's got that glycerin and all the other stuff kind of taste to it. So, but I wanted to try these. I ended up kind of mistakenly buying these. I thought it was canned CBD bud. Then when the lady put it on the table, I saw a can of dips, and I said, oh, I know what that is. But it's all right. I wanted to try them anyways. Grabbed them for the price. It's all right to buy one every once in a while, you know what I mean, and make it last. But if you're someone that wants one of these, like, on the double every day, it's not really worth the price. But for what it is, cool concept. Comes from Humboldt County. Cannon dips, if anyone else checked them out, let me know.